I made the storyboard for this Mori, and it is brutal. you see it right now, and it's hard to look at.